We stopped by Firefly Distillery in Charleston for some good spirits and unexpected history. In the small on-site museum, you'll find the original still of Moonshiner Marvin Popcorn Sutton. Firefly's owner traded his Ford F350 to the man who owned the still and Popcorn's original handwritten recipes. Of course, the recipes are written in code, but you can view them here. Whiskey River.